Andrew Ladd caught up to it. Hoffman takes it. Pass back. Score! Well, it was deflected. The goalie was out of the net. And Winnipeg gets rewarded by keeping the heat on.
This one's going to hurt. Minute and 40 to go in this period. And Winnipeg's had about three or four wide open gaping nets they have not been able to distribute the puck into. And then this is just a play where Bufflin is looking to shoot it for the stick of Ladd, and it rubs off his skate and into the net. Now the look at this will be the official. I think that Antropov ran into Ellis, preventing him from staying in his net. But it looks to be that he thinks Fowler shoved him in, so he's going to allow this to count.